Well, we are learning more today about Ukraine's new interim president. Monday, we told you Alexander Turchynov is an evangelical Christian and a Baptist pastor who was elected to parliament in 1998. Recently, we spoke with Sergei Rakuba of Russian Ministries. Rakuba has met Turchynov several times, and he told us Ukraine's new president is well known for his integrity and his Christian faith.
The evangelical community knows him as a great preacher. The political community knows him as a principled, honest politician. Alexander Turchynov was always known taking a stand against corruption. Definitely, Steve, see this lucky divine hand of God. So that person with personal family Christian values can become a top leader, and in a time of turmoil, extremely critical time for the country, he can be trusted with the power and pulling country together.
Rakuba is asking the global Christian community to pray for Alexander Turchynov, that God will give him wisdom and courage to help heal his country in the days ahead. Well, new unrest brewing in Ukraine today. It's happening on the Crimean Peninsula, a pro-Russian part of the country in the southeast. In cities across the region, pro-Russian demonstrators are protesting. They don't recognize the new government of Ukraine, and they want Russian President Vladimir Putin to protect them. Sevastopol is also home to the Russian Navy's Black Sea Fleet with 25,000 naval forces. CBN's George Thomas is on the ground in Crimea. That is where we caught up with him for this phone report.
This particular part of the Ukraine, the southern part of Ukraine, is very, very pro-Russian. There'll be thousands of people who'll be chanting, "Russia, Russia, motherland, Russia, Vladimir Putin, we support you." There is this rift that's taking place today in Crimea because the society is evenly split between those who support Ukraine and those who support Russia.
Be sure to stay tuned for more reports from George in this fast-moving story in the Ukraine in the days ahead.